Here are two quick moments from the Tampa show. One is someone yelling something stupid during my set.
I started thinking about becoming more of an optimist when someone got murdered at my hotel. Don't worry, I'll make it funny. Someone just said, was it you? No, I was not murdered at my hotel. But you should stop drinking. He was dead the whole movie? Like, no, I'm still here. Next time you have a dumb thought, just keep it in.
The other is someone yelling something nice during the Q&A.
Who else has a question? Anything at all? If you have it in the back, yell it out. Wait, hold on a second. I appreciate that. That was not a question. It was a declaration. But well, you know what? I was going to say I love you too, but you're in the dark. I have no idea what you look like. So, I love you at least platonically. Okay, so.
Thanks for watching. Thank you for subscribing and for clicking the bell so you get a notification whenever I have a new video. And of course, for becoming a Patreon. Go to patreon.com/Steve Hofstetter and you can see videos like this before anybody else. If you haven't picked up the book yet, go get it. The first couple months of any book are the most important, so go get Ginger Kid right now. Go to stevehofstetter.com to get your tickets and for all the tour dates. And I'll see you at a live show soon.